surgical mask. It consists of several layers of paper or non-woven fabric with a thin wire to make it fit over the nose. When the wearer coughs or sneezes, the surgical mask blocks the large droplets. But on inhalation, air also flows in over the sides. That means it mainly protects others from infection rather than the wearer. Once the mask is wet from breathing after 8 hours wearing time at the most, it has to be discarded.